Everyone, you're watching Hannah
and Carly,
and today we are showing you a super easy, delicious, and healthy chocolate smoothie recipe.
Let's get started.
For this recipe, you will need 5 frozen bananas,
almond milk,
1 teaspoon of vanilla,
1/2 a tablespoon of agave,
1 tablespoon of cocoa powder,
1 tablespoon of almond butter,
chia, which is optional, but we totally recommend it because it's a superfood, like superhero. And it has a gelatin effect, so it makes your smoothies more filling.
And something to blend it all in.
The first step is to put in your chia and your almond milk. For one person, you would put 1 cup of chia.
Stop.
And then 2 cups of almond milk. The next step is to add your cocoa. 1 tablespoon. Then we're going to add 1 tablespoon of agave.
That's so pretty.
And then 1 teaspoon of vanilla.
And then 1 tablespoon of almond butter.
The last step is to add your 4 to 5 frozen bananas. If you want, you can add a couple ice cubes to make it more like a milkshake, or you can leave it like this.
Let's go blend it. The last step is to pour it and enjoy it.
Pour it. I pour yours and you pour mine.
Oh, that's a great, what do you call that? Ooh, it looks good.
We make these smoothies almost every single day as a healthy treat. You could top this off with some whipped cream, coconut cream, or some chocolate shavings, or you could leave it like this. Now for the taste test. Cheers. That's good.
Good.
And the best part about it is super healthy for you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe.
Bye! Thank you guys so much for watching!